There's only one way to dismantle a pallet. Pallet tool.
Two sides done. Now we get two more sides and the bottom.